He's made it. Oh, no signs of nerves whatsoever. Brilliant. And again, another clean winner down the line. That's a career-changing win for the Pole. First time he's ever beaten anyone in the top 10. First time he's ever been in an ATP Tour quarter-final. And he deserves it. Boy, he deserves it.